Hi, Brett McFall here, and one of the big keys for selling any product or service, no matter what it is, but particularly when it's high ticket, you know, over $1,000, etc., then there's a way of selling which actually makes that really, really easy, and not only just easy for you, but easy for your prospect to become a client as well. Firstly, we need to get people to understand they need to change. That's the first step, right? Then we need to get them to understand they need to change now, and then they need to get to the point of saying, well, how can you help me? All right, so that's the actual order. It has to be in that order. Now, your question obviously should be, well, how do I get people to realize they need to change, and how do I get them to realize they need to change now? Here's how it's done. I want you to realize something about there's two places, all right? So over this side, there's hell. And your customer is in some version of hell, as in they're pissed off, they're frustrated, they're annoyed, they don't have what they want, they're dissatisfied, they're unhappy. This is just their version of hell. Look, think about your prospect right now and they're in some version of that. If they weren't in that, then there'd be no need for you. If there's no problem, there's no need, right? So we have a problem, so that problem presents itself as some version of hell. But over here is paradise, and this is where they want to be, where paradise is where everything's working well. They're happy, are satisfied, life is fantastic, the weather's brilliant. Your customer wants to be in some version of paradise. So they're in hell and they want to be over here. They're here and they want to be here. They're here and they want to be here, all right? And in between hell and paradise is a mountain, and I represent the mountain, all right? So in between hell and paradise, they need to get from hell to paradise, and in between is a mountain that they don't know how to climb. And if they did know how to climb it, they'd be there instantly. They don't know because there's something stopping them from getting to paradise, and that is you. That is either your product or your service. And you become the guide who leads them over the mountain to paradise. You become the guide. And if you become that guide, you cease being a salesperson, you become the person who saves them, gets them out of hell and into paradise. And so how do you get folks to realize they're in hell? You simply find out what's going on in their world right now. Listen to what's going on in their world. What's going wrong? What's not working? How does it make them feel? How can they see that changing in the future? Is it not going to change? Then you're going to be heading towards a brick wall. So tell us about that. How does that make you feel? How does it affect other people in your life? What would you do? How urgent is this to change? Because if you keep on going this way, it's going to result in this, this, and this. Tell me more about that. Right? We get people focusing on the fact that they actually are in hell, because most people avoid thinking that they're in hell. They think, no, everything's fine. No, I'm good. No, business is fine. Mm-hmm. Business is good. No, it's not. Let's get real. Let's talk about what situation you are in right now. And that's when people start to realize, you know what? Damn, I really need to get out of this situation. You're right. You know, you're right. I never thought about it like that before. No one's ever challenged me about that before. But yeah, I genuinely need to change because this is really quite a bad spot to be in. Boom, first level done. They realize they need to change. Now, how do we get them to realize they need to change now? It's by usually focusing a bit more on that and helping them realize what sort of situation they're really in, like absolute brutal doses of honesty. And it's not telling them what to do, it's finding out. They will tell you what hell is if you just ask the right questions. But also, it's about letting them know, well, guess what? Where do you want to be? What does paradise look like? You've told me about hell, but what does paradise look like? What does that look like? What does it sound like? What does it feel like? Who else gets to benefit if you do get to this point? All right? And now we have something pushing them from behind and something pulling them from the front, hell and paradise. And now they realize, I really need to change. I need to change now because that's what I want. I don't want that. I want this. And now we have the first two steps covered. Boom. They realize that then they say, Lord, geez, can you help me do that? Yes, I can. I'm the guide that takes you over the mountain to paradise. And that's where you can show them your product or service and how it solves their needs. Does that make sense? I certainly hope it does. A very quick lesson of my hell to paradise lesson where it changes and it shows you how to get any prospect, any customer to realize what they need to do without you telling them what they need to do. So it's not you forcing them to do anything. It's them choosing to do something. And of course, if they aren't in hell, then they become a customer some other time when they are actually in hell. Your ideal customer is always in hell, they've got some sort of problem which is really annoying them, and they want to be over here where it's fantastic. If they don't meet that criteria, then they're not your customer for now, right? You want the customer who actually has those issues and wants those dreams now, then you've got yourself a brilliant sales situation. I'm Brett McFall, that's my view. I'd love to hear yours. See you next time. Hey, Brett McFall here again. Now, if you enjoyed that lesson, then you might also want to learn some more from me. And if you do, then I've got a link on this page or nearby this video at the very least, where I can show you how to fix all your marketing problems. What I do is if you've got problems in how to attract customers, how to get charged more for your product or service, then I have the systems that can help you do that, and I'll teach you in a very easy way. So click on the link and I'll show you how I can help you, and I'll see you there.